I think we do have a shot of building the best office building in the world.
Steve saying, don't think of me as your client. Think of me as one of your team.
Apple Campus 2 is finished. 80% of the site will be green space. We're maximizing the natural assets of the area. We'll have natural ventilation. It'll be solar power. It'll be one of the largest solar arrays in the world for a corporate campus.
We have a building which is pushing social behavior and the way people work to new limits. How are people going to work in the future and interact in the future?
The construction, which will start rolling, we anticipate this year.
Apple's always been in Cupertino, and we're proud to be here.